Gegrass in his truck.
We are in Steamboat Springs, getting ready to go play Winter Wondergrass.
Winter Wondergrass. What happens here?
An extreme amount of ripping, whether that be on the hills or on the stage.
We play late night tonight. So then we play on the main stage, which
tomorrow.
Tomorrow, which is outside.
17 degrees is what I hear the forecast is. I'm thinking about wearing a t-shirt.
What about this truck? This is new, right?
This is your new truck. This is my new truck.
Sweet, sweet ride. Getting us through the mountains here.
Hey there, I'm at Winter Wondergrass in Steamboat Springs, Colorado. The deal with this is they do this festival here. It's outdoors in wintertime, as you can see. And it's pretty awesome. It's pretty amazing. It's really cold. You know, it's cold for us on stage, it's cold for everybody, but you know, you bundle up and everybody keeps each other warm, and it's pretty unique festival. Not like anything else I've ever seen before. And they do actually a few of them here in Colorado, and they do one in Tahoe, and they do one now in Vermont. And they're gonna let people in here in a few minutes, but yeah, it's beautiful out. And yeah, this is Winter Wondergrass, Steamboat Springs.
Vlog number three.
What do you think about these?
Andy and Dave tuck guitars.
Because I like the headstock.
They didn't even tell me until we like went back and like.
You know, the headstock, I like the snake headstock, but just I just didn't like the way it looked at the kid evening, so I changed those out. But yeah, that fucking guitar, and they're,
I mean, they were the stock, yeah.
He's actually.
Yeah. But really those are like the stock pickups, you know? Would you like some wood?
Yeah, he's an absolutely fantastic dude.
Alright, that was fascinating.
Hold on a second.
Do you want it?
Dave Bruce can't hold a candle to Andy Falco.
That's what
we heard once.
Right,
oh yeah, that's what I heard.
Let's talk about that. This is from my vlog. This is great. No, no.
Do you want
so,
me to record it?
So
he's got the pop socket.
Here you do.
Yeah, okay.
So,
so here's what happened. We were joking around because somebody wrote on somebody. It was on Fantasy Tour. Where you only see usually the nicest of posts.
Yeah, right.
Yeah. No, but anyway.
What year was this?
This was probably.
We played the Fox here in Boulder.
Yeah.
And the Bluebird.
Yeah,
yeah,
that's right.
You know, it's so funny.
It's
got to
be like 10 years ago.
Occasionally
maybe
less than that.
Yeah, maybe 8 or 9 years
like
ago.
Right.
It was a while ago. But we did these shows, and then we were laughing so hard because. You know, somebody wrote,
yeah,
what did
yeah.
they wrote?
Well, the thread was
seriously.
Green Sky versus the Dusters.
All right.
Oh, I remember
people,
that thread.
Oh, it was
yeah.
awful. It was awful.
So if
I hated it. Well, I'm sensitive. But we saw a post that was, Dave Bruza can't hold a candle to Andy Falco. So we were in the green room at the Fox.
and we decided.
We posted a photo of me holding a candle.
and we posted that shit.
Really?
Yeah.
That's
yeah.
A, did you post it on the thread?
Yeah,
yeah.
On the thread.
We responded to it with a picture of him actually holding a candle.
You are shitting.
We both just kind of
smiled.
Is,
we're like, hey, fuck you.
This is yeah, I was just like,
that is so awesome. I never
it's
heard that
moment,
story.
It was great. It's a good moment of life.
I forgot about that.
One more time. Very important. If he needs the strings, he's welcome to them. I have a whole set. Yeah, I don't pay for them. I'll try to get them to him myself, but in case they come asking you.
Hey, folks. So, this is a great moment. This is one of my favorite things. This just came in the mail. And what this is, this is the test pressing for the forthcoming Infamous String Dusters Rise Sun album. They master it for the vinyl. And then they make like actual test pressings, and I'm going to check them out and listen to them, make sure everything's sounding the way it's supposed to. And then once we approve them, then they press them for real for everybody. It's going to be two discs because we wanted to fit everything onto the album. This is unique because we've had everything sequenced before we even went into the studio. You can only fit so much music on each side of an album. If you pack too much music onto one disc, the sound quality is compromised. we decided that we were going to do two discs, and I am going to open this up. I'll show you what it looks like when they arrive. Obviously, they don't have like a finished label or anything on them. You know, sort of a generic label, handwritten in infamous string dusters. And it has the date, and it has two copies of each disc. So what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna pop on side A and check it out. Let's go over to the record player. And so this is my setup here. Let me show you what I'm working with.
So this is what I got. This is an old Stromberg Carlson tube power amp. See the tubes glowing a little bit. Those are the tubes, baby. This is an old B&O Beogram 2400 turntable. It sounds really, really good. So we're gonna pop this on here. I'm gonna just sort of flatten all the EQs.
Let's get a side A out. I'd like to clean the record, you know, before I run it, because sometimes from the factory there'll be, could be like little shavings or whatever that can affect. So, pop that thing on there. I have my cleaner here. And clean the surface of the record. By the way, this is a old Telefunken, you know, home radio. That was from my father's first apartment that he had in New York in the 50s, basically. It's a really cool old radio. That's what that is, if you're wondering. That doesn't have anything to do with what we're doing here. So I'm gonna play this.
Here we go.
Excited about this. Everything sounds great. Definitely getting the approval. You're gonna have to wait till the album is released to hear the rest of it. But yeah, thank you so much for joining me for this. And you can pre-order the vinyl and the digital copy down in the description of the video. So please feel free to jump on there and check it out and pre-order it so you can get it as soon as possible. Thanks for joining me.
Map says my way takes too long.
Hey. Something's missing.
What
was there?
Your trophy that you got from the singing competition.
The trophy's gone?
Wait, it's on the table. Oh. How'd it get out the table?
How'd it get there? This is too weird. That's strange. Because that was definitely there before, wasn't it?
Yeah.